Okay, it's time to toast to you, the fans. Every week we post on our Facebook, and we're toasting the comments that gets the most likes. We wrote, Headcrack thinks Ray J's song should be revised. I Hit It First isn't really accurate. Maybe he should change the name of the song to I Hit It First That Day. And Ken Keller got the most likes of all. He said, I hit it, then I quit it, but now I can't forget it. Hey, Kanye, can we split it? Ken Keller, you're getting toasted with Dish Nation, so let's cheers.
Yeah! Yeah!